We can be satisfied that we who went through Royal College, who learnt of books, who learnt of men, and who learnt to play the game, have fulfilled our task of achieving our goals in life and of repaying the school what we owe them. We are very fortunate that our characters were moulded by Royal College. But I wonder, and I think it's more than an institution, it's a part of history. We have moulded history and moulded thinking. From this came a large number of leading royalists, including James Pierce, Ponnambalam Ramanathan, Ponnambalam Arunachalam, and of course, person responsible for modernizing Sri Lanka, President Jayawardene. In different fields, in different areas, not only in politics, in law, in sciences, in business, we have made our contribution and shaped the history of this country.